If you have banana boat sunscreen, you may want to consider throwing that out. Now, the company has expanded their voluntary recall on their hair and scalp SPF 30 sunscreen. The sunscreen, with expirations February, April, and September of this year, they say may have traces and samples of benzene in it. Benzene is a carcinogen. The company says a chemical may have come from the propellant used to spray the sunscreen out of the can.